It was an amazing experience.
What I really enjoyed is the mentors have encouraged the participants to go explore the wild side and not just stick to the course. Look at the alternative, explore the thought.
Like the other workshops used to be more of the instructor or the mentor doing it. This was more of a practical one, so I would really appreciate this and recommend it to others also.
Like, this is the first time I've been shooting in the studio, and it's amazing to see how the lights and everything work, and especially with the two mentors here, it has been really amazing.
Kind of exposure you get in this kind of workshop is very different, and I have learned a lot in this workshop, and I think it was worth it.
Join the workshop so I could learn more about flash photography, lighting, because those were areas that were weak, and I like to say I've learned a lot about this coming to this workshop, which has really helped open my mind towards other possibilities.
It's an entirely different experience because this is my first studio shoot. I have never did a studio shoot.
Since it was the first workshop, so I had a great experience and enjoyed working with all of the mentors.
I'm with Deepak sir like since 1 year, so I'm learning everything. Like, this workshop was like the best part till now. So I got the perfect exposure for lighting.
Oh, that guy is a dude. Yeah. He's a dude. I love the way he interacts. I love the way he allows people to come close to him. He allows people to move into the personal space and help people open up. Where, you know, you could ask some dad at my age, you know, some questions seem to be dumb, but he gives you that opportunity not to feel stupid while asking a very simple basic question. Would
Deepak sir, what would I tell you? Everyone knows about that. He's the boss, he's the don, and his way of working, his way of telling, his way of teaching is different, is unique, and you know, you understand, you really get into the passion that he has for photography. I mean, when he explains you know you really want that, you know, okay, I have to possess the same energy, you know, and he brings that into you, and I think it was amazing, you know, the way he was guiding the settings. Amazing.
Deepak sir, yeah, truly sporty person, हमेशा एक्टिव फ्लोर पे सबको कंट्रोल करना कि यार तुम उधर नहीं सब पीछे जाओ, ये जाओ, ऋषभ दोबारा शॉट लो, गलत ले रहा है तू, मतलब ऐसे कंट्रोल करना कि मैं उनका स्टूडेंट क्या उनका बेटे टाइप का हूँ. ही इज़ लाइक कंट्रोलिंग एवरीथिंग ऑन द फ्लोर एंड ही इज़ द बेस्ट.
It's because of Deepak sir only I'm here, and it's been because of his guidance and because of his mentorship. I completed the course and now I'm here. Hopefully I'll do much better in life now.
Deepak sir is very kind person. He is one of the most I think one of the few people that I like, and he is very kind. He is very generous, and he is very what you say. He has got a very deep knowledge in his profession, so not very people are like him. And the Deepak sir was one of the reasons that I came here, because he was the first guy that I met in the wedding film school, and he during the 5 minutes of our conversation I was able to grab that he is the guy that can teach me very well.
Mr. Deepak, he's my mentor also, a great person. There's not a question he'll leave unanswered, and he'll always smile and clear every doubt possible. I think he's one of the best mentors I have been to till now.
So he's like the senior person. So the bond is very natural, and just we can pick things very quickly with Deepak sir. So that's the good part with him. So he's very natural teacher basically.
He's very nice person. I never expected that such a great person would be very calm and such humble. So I had a great time with him and enjoyed a lot.
Supported. He's always told not to be scared and not to be afraid, because when I came in the beginning, I was a little afraid, I was a little nervous, and he has always spoken to me and helped me do my best.